anticipates the debate. Do you physically live in the district in which you're running?
Yes.
Same here.
Yeah.
Thank you. Now we'll put on your closing statements. We'll start with Mr. Jackson.
I want to thank the American Association of the University Women for having us here. I appreciate you holding this forum for us to get to know our constituents better and allowing us to get to know other candidates. Like I said, if you vote for Mr. Payton, we're going to continue to work together, or we're going to start working together, excuse me. And if you vote for me, I'm going to keep a relationship open because he had experience and he's been in the council race, so he knows how to maneuver through the current council right now. So, like I said, for the most part, vote for the person who you feel, like I said, is just going to help you. And I think both of us have that agenda in their mind. We care about the people, we care about the city. I've been here for 4 years, he grew up here, he was raised here, he was born here. I just want to see the city grow, and I just want to take the opportunity to impact the city as best I know how. Thank you.
I would also like to thank the AAUW for putting together this forum. I'm just delighted to see so many people here and participating in the process. Sometimes we look at a council meeting and we see all people that are there are those that are paid to be there. So it's nice to have civic involvement. I do ask for your vote and support again to re-elect me. I think that I have done the best job that I can do. I've returned phone calls. Hadn't always solved all the issues brought to my attention, but I have done the best thing that I can do in making those decisions. I have built relationships with my fellow council members, with my fellow county commissioners, and I love the city of El Paso. I win or lose, but I still love this city. And one of my replies to the Dallas at the time, this is a place, so they don't live here, but this is a place I would love for my son to raise his kids. And I think that's the ultimate, you can say. So if we get those jobs, Jackson is talking about, maybe he and his wife will come back. But again, I ask for your vote and support, and I do ask for your prayers as well. So elect me on vote number 5th.